peek over my shoulder as I discover my way in a new game. I've been wanting to try out Life as Planet for a while now. Today I had an evening off, so let's try it, shall we?
Ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So if I turn the screen, the direction changes. Cool, I guess. Whee! My gravity seems to be like Earth-ish. Stronger than the moon, anyway. Do we have like objective? Okay, need to find crew before running out of air. Give me a second. Okay. So my desktop do that, keep showing up. Shuttle. Can we go in? Ah, fuck. That's what you get for doodadding to interact. Left mouse button, all cup, or gamepad, X. I mean, I don't see a cursor. Let's just restart, I think.
Sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Save here, so maybe I should, maybe I could have just reloaded it. Okay, so, okay.
My head is killing me. It feels like I have a concussion. And where's my crew?
Jetpack, alrighty. So if we need to find oxygen soon, see the horizon looks all the same. This doodad is the only landmark, so maybe. There is something. There.
Crap. Oxygen leak.
I think this is the right direction because something is glinting there. Hello. Ow. I think that was a little bit too harsh. Oh, looks like a habitat. Uh-oh, we are really running out of shit. Okay, right, so this allows us to do stuff. Can I save? Ah no, saving is only when I exit the game. Alright. So when we're low on oxygen, we... Okay, we only get like one burst to cushion falls and such. Right. No, I just wanna get to know the terrain. Like, what's up with this rock? Obviously it fell here. Oh no, actually.
I understand that even at twice the speed of light, your journey will take 15 years.
That's right. We'll be traveling so fast, our spacecraft will arrive at the planet before the transmission of this interview does. But it's still such a long trip. We'll be put into a sort of coma. Our heart rate will be slowed dramatically to minimize aging during the flight.
How do you prepare for this one-way mission, knowing you will never return to Earth?
Well, I have a volunteer crew of very skilled and focused individuals. We all have a deep desire to explore, to go somewhere new.
Whee!
Frankly, we also have few attachments here on Earth.
If there are few attachments, then what was that picture of the lady doing on the window? Also, if you're going so fast, if your spacecraft is intended to go that fast, then... Why does it have windows? Windows make sense on low Earth orbit and places where you want to view. But if you're going super luminal, then what are you going to do with the view? It is a structural weakness? Oh. Looks like we only get like the one burn. What are these? One burn to cushion falls and such. Excuse me, but I will stay with the oxygen. I wanna examine the rest of the landing site before I carry on into the mountains and such. Whee! Eroded rocks. Can I? Oh, I guess I can only supply module. I suppose I can only interact with it when I'm low. So that's the case. Can I even go back there? I'm not sure. Looks like a sort of a sand trap area, if you will. Okay. I get you. Guess we're going down the path then. Do we have indication of time? If I was somewhere far enough and I knew that I have 4 hours to get back to the oxygen module, then I would be legging it, you know? But there seems to be something glinting there as well. Okay, if there is something to... Yeah, there's something there. But it's farther away. Can I get on top of this thingy? Okay, I can do short bursts in succession, so maybe at some point I will need to get up somewhere. Huh. Oh, we have a boxed canyon, so... Ooh, we get a save point, okay. We're progressing, yo. So it looks like... get like checkpoints when we get somewhere. Aww. What you. Oh, okay. I get you. Now we have to fly. Oh, shit. Oh, is that water? Ah, okay. We get constant autosave. That's good at least. Okay, what's that over there? I'm gonna take around a little bit more. Besides, I don't have a good grasp of the movement yet. Oh, okay, that's on the other side of those. Excuse me. Well, yeah, this is water. Hello. Like, should we have been able to get up there, or what? Doesn't seem so. It looks like the game is directing us in specific places. Running water, what's that? Yoink. Oh! Science! Awesome. When it comes to directing the player through terrain, not directly, but like, actually reminded of Holat, where even though you were free to move wherever, whenever, the map access guided your movements in a certain way, so that you were there were certain areas that you were able to explore in a sandboxy fashion, but others that guided you exactly where you needed to be and when. So, what's this?
At least my jetpack works. Well, mostly.
Okay, single burst. Single burst, top of the jump. Got it. And I guess now we need to learn to use it. Practice! Oh, don't you fall down, don't you dare. Easy there. That one's a little bit higher. Oh, new area. So this, I think I saw this area from the other side a little bit. What's this? Yank.
Why are there no signs of life on this planet?
Your remote observations might be out of date, just a thought. There's a ball. I bet we have to roll that ball at some point, and there's something green over there. Like, at the moment, everything looks geological. Is it? Okay, since we have to get checked again. So, there's a path going here. Okay, path here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get across. That is reminiscent of steps, is it not? Yoink. And that looks like a giant dong. Travel to faraway places, meet new planets, draw a penis. Oh. Where do I push it? And why? But it looks like I need to get over there. So do I need to push the doodad?
I need to get up there somehow.
Okay, so we need to push the thingy over there. Maybe here. Oh, I'm guessing that there's like one place where it needs to be, maybe. I don't know. So let's try a little bit closer. What's the lowest point here? Okay, so I just need to angle it a little bit. We're up here, yo! Oh, a save point, eh? That means we're in a new area, are we not? For them samples. I can't help it. It's a doodad compulsion. If there's a collectible stuff, like breaking your neck all the time. Then I'm not reconsidering. Ooh, what do we have here? Tipping issues? Okay, never mind. If there's do that, that is reasonably accessible, I must have it. Just prior to launching this game, I'm just trying out Killing Floor 2 Stalker maps, and I was doing the Sarcophagus map on solo. And solo is not exactly easy situation to survive. So I didn't even try to survive past the first wave, so I kept one of the fatsos at arm's length and kept running about and collecting all the dosh doodads. But it was very satisfying. Oh, green shit! It glows! Science! Oh! It moves! Biology! Huh. They go under? So these are like sand trout or something. Yeah. I bet we need to catch one of those at some point, maybe. Hello! Ah, so the same doodads were on the larger rock before as well. Whee! Just because I could. Like we might be able to access this area from that side later on. So how to incentivize digging around in one easy step? Set up collectible. Oh, can we actually go like up there? Almost. I hope I don't trap myself. It has happened. Like, this game doesn't seem so diabolical that they would put the doodad in between the rocks, but you know, just checking. Something's up there. Area first. What's that? Something anomalous happened here. Well, fuck, that's some anomaly. here. Oh, I think this is what I saw from far away. Hello. Oh. Alita, Princess of Mars, where did the book go? Seems like we have skipped some. I am no longer able to control the screen. Hello.
Okay. I need to find my crew. It must be the other way.
Oh, okay. So I can't dig around indefinitely. I can only go so far. Whee! So this indicates that there aren't any collectible ship this way. Okay. So this is where we get camera controls back. What's over there? A canyon. Oh my, this looks grand.
What is going on here?
Yeah, what is going on here? I guess the power is out because the power line doesn't extend all the way. Okay, tracks. Oh, now I get it. The lighter surface thingy is foot tracks, not erosion or anything. I mean, technically it is erosion. Yeah, I'm gonna check the perimeter first. Ooh, hello. Oh, this reminds me of Fallout again. Yoink. If it says bleep bleep, then it's science. Okay, a bunker then. I wonder. It's probably not a good idea to vocalize this concern, but I wonder when will oxygen become a concern. Bunker and the pyramid. Maybe, oh, it's a corner of another structure. Bunker with an explicit red door, probably relevant. Okay, what else might be over here? Mm-hmm. harsh sounds here. Maybe not interact with the red door just yet. Obviously, eerie bunker is obviously eerie. Yeah, cemetery is a much jollier place. Also, we seem to have some science here. Hello.
These graves seem pretty makeshift. Like they were in a hurry to bury the bodies.
How do they set up which way is north and which way is south on a different planet? Like, would they be determining it by magnetic field or some other coordinates or? Uh-oh, maybe get out of the way. Like, I don't mean what's physically the correct north. I mean, like, how will people decide where they come from and whatever directions to be? Because the graves and the church are clearly oriented the way that you would orient them, like you would orient them on Earth, like the south north, like the east west axis. Oh, we have a classical zonish perimeter border fence. Awesome. My day is now complete. Twilight Zone! Okay. For a second there, I was through. But now I'm back in the box. I'm sorry, buddy. I know you want to find your crew. But you just happened to find me in controls, which means we will go digging around and we will go meandering. Peripheral meandering. Anything to declare? No. I will also steer clear of the church itself yet. Big red structure, obviously important. Leave for later. Even though it doesn't have any religious markers on it, by the orientation I'm certain it's a church.
Uh-oh, that can't be good.
Uh-oh. It is the zone's expansion. Oh, okay, and now we're closing in on the canyon from this side. I know I should maybe make a break in the recording, but I don't wanna. No, easy there. Just imagine that I'm streaming this. I wanna keep going. Whatever convention they're going by north must be that ish way, because in the Orthodox crosses, if you have the diagonal bar in the lower part. If I remember correctly, then the higher end of the diagonal bar points to the north, the lower end to south. Sounds of information. So they have like a normal wood stove and then like a metal stove in there? Why do they have two chimneys? It's like wasteful and shit. Also, what would they be using as fuel here? Sand? Uh-oh.
What is the point of all this? Okay. I need to stay calm.
Makes me a little bit wary. I mean, obviously the building in red is the one that we can interact with, but I'm not done digging around. Oh, we have something here. Recording.
У меня нет слов, чтобы выразить свою гордость в связи с началом наших экспериментов здесь, в этом новом мире. Когда мне описывали зеленый огонь, это звучало неправдоподобно. Как будто из мультфильма. Я и не мог представить себе, что увижу такой красочный мир. Я просто ошеломлен его красотой. И теперь нам предстоит трудный путь по оккультуриванию этой планеты на благо нашей Родины. Правительство Запада расценивает наши намерения как агрессивные. Они не признают наш суверенитет. Суверенитет Советского Союза. За нами стоит так много побед. Мы дали отпор германской агрессии, стали могущественной державой и доблестно боролись за распространение коммунистических идеалов среди других порабощенных народов. Но то, что мы совершим здесь, позволит стране Советов вырваться далеко вперед и поставит нас во главе всего остального мира без единого выстрела. Мы обеспечим весь Советский Союз энергией, источники которой мы откроем здесь. И я буду стоять во главе этого свершения.
Somebody has properly drank the Kool-Aid there. Oh, oxygen, I think. Yoink. Okay, so I take it that in different locations we get various little nudges that allow us to restore oxygen. Take it. Where the size of the field of vision always is blurry, or is this a new thing? Let's take a look at the.
Maybe that trackway will lead me to my crew.
Oh. Shit, that's blood. Oh, the crew seems to have gone to the church. Now I want to see more recordings. It's like that. Sand. A very beautiful sight. I mean, the internet says so. Did I reach up the source? I think so. Yeah. Certain textures look funny from a different angle. So it's like, oh, is this? Or what? Oh! Oh, okay, I need to get up there. Let's check the oxygen again. Okay. Goody, 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 goody. Can I move this one? This one. No, 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 no. Don't. Oh, okay. So again, I just needed to angle it right. Somebody has played their stalker. Yoink. I should probably write you down. Because that's the rules. Pencil. Southern laboratory. Take it that the Southern Laboratory is behind that red door, maybe? Okay, let us...
How is this possible?
This dates it into like 60s or 70s. Well, I don't remember when Crocodile Gena was written, but I think the story happens like in the 60s. Also, the idealist speech in the recording indicates like 50s or 60s, but yeah, I don't think they had Jaborushka in the 50s. Aww, why can't I not go up there? You know, the tracks didn't include any blood up until this point. So what was up with the dust devil here? Is this more bricks, I suppose? Oh, we can't go in. Uh-oh. Oh no!
There you are. Are you okay? This is messed up. Listen, you're almost out of oxygen. I'm pretty low myself, but I'm gonna give you everything I can.
I think there may be some air canisters in that town. Okay, you're gonna be all right now. Just hang in there, buddy. We'll figure this out together, all right?
Whoa!
Doesn't look all right. Uh-oh. Well, there you go. I'm guessing that there is somebody in the lab controlling the whole ship. Klaus here the only other crew member, or should there be more? The upper part is blocked off. Let's go get the oxygen. Seems that the oxygen is controlled by plot. Do we have light? We do. I have already remapped the keys. Oh, this bed again. Bunker in dark, what could possibly go wrong? Loudspeaker, probably gonna work at the least convenient moment. Loudspeakers tend to do that. Okay, we have some barrels there. There's an enclosure, okay, and There seems to be power control in here or something.
Use of this?
Yoink. Oh, dynamite. Why, hello there. I don't have inventory or anything, but I don't really want to use my light. But maybe I should. Skulls? No, don't seem so. I think we might have to blow our way out of this place. Just a random guess. Yoink. Don't go. Maybe I need you. Let's put it up here somewhere. Seems to be a back door that might require opening. Oh, let me get that dynamite here. Fine. I think I know a very good use for it. Oops. Oh, shit. Get to the other side. Ready? like school or like party gathering hall or something. Oh, microscope. So this is part of the research stuff.
Я понимаю, что мой конец близок. Последние два дня сигналы с остальных постов приходили все реже и реже. Вот уже несколько часов, как больше вообще никто не отвечает. Я примирился с мыслью о кончине. Но как бы мне хотелось, чтобы, встречая ее, я не был бы один.
I think I'm going to call you Sasha. How you're doing, Sasha? Also, I'm gonna grab the other pack of dynamite with me, just for good measure. Yoink. Way in, which way did he barricade? Like, okay, there's makeshift stuff. Can I reuse the dynamite? Like, there's makeshift stuff here, but...
So the Russians found some kind of portal that transported them to this planet.
Huh.
And then things went terribly wrong.
Over from a different reality. I can't grab it anymore. Yoink. Grab it. Don't lose the dynamite. Maybe we need it. We might need it later. Gosh. I think we can't reach it anymore. Fuck. What does it say? Больница. Hospital. Sorts of old school hospital screens are always how shall I put it? I don't trust those screens. Let me examine the room first before I interact with something. Oh my! bet that's our friend Klaus over there.
Вирус распространяется все быстрее. Все попытки сдержать его пока не увенчались успехом. Однако мы не сдаемся. Мои коллеги работают без устали. Здесь мы имеем дело с неземными существами, поэтому многого мы не знаем. Задача очень сложная, но мы ее разрешим. Мы должны ее разрешить.
Dangerous mutants. Check. Now we just have to wait until anarchists and bandits show up. Oh. Oh dear.
Поразительно. С каждым новым опытом ее пробы кажутся все более перспективными. Позже я занесу в журнал больше подробностей. Сейчас просто нет на это времени.
And he never got the time. Just speculating. Green goop. This reminds me of Holland a lot, even though there the ghostly footprints were orange. Time wedgie and all that. Easy there. Let's just be glad that there isn't any poop graffiti. Thank you. here. Come on now, you can do it, girl. Aha! Okay, so this one stopped, but the other one didn't. Get through here fast. Ooh, green goo! Oh my. Straight up the stairs. That's just not how I roll. Why, hello there. What's this? Elevator! Oh, it looks like I have to get it running before I... There's another switch here. Duh. This, ladies and gentlemen, is a Japanese prime example of game overthinking. I found the switch, therefore, I must operate everything from that switch. Hello. We must be getting close to something. Love the soundtrack, by the way.
Maybe there's a way around.
Should order a receptacle. Exit, which means we are exploring this way first. yeah, okay, so she came this way, and the ship collapsed, and then she kept on going. She has spent some time here. If she is the source of the green goop. And it looks like that's where we're heading. So let's examine this.
Looks like they were trying to mine this stuff. Oh, but is it radioactive?
And as we all know, radiation is magic. Regular looking cobbles and or bricks and or radioactive coolant elements or whatever. Hello, this place looks nice and quiet. Farther. And this is where we came from. Yeah, a skilled rock climber will probably get farther up using those. Anything in there? No. The other one. Once more. A save point! Alright. I think. Uh oh. I missed something there. Oh, shit. I think it was just the light shining through the rocks. Or is it? So let's check. I'm not very skilled at using the burst to push myself. Physically the light, and I can actually get this side. Let's go check nevertheless. Is it just the light? Yeah, just the light. Well then, I will be reloading from that checkpoint. Can I load? Yeah, last checkpoint. But before I do that, I will actually end this long episode of playing as if streaming here. Thank you very much for watching. I will continue on